Okay, so I think this one's done. This is after second painting session. I don't have a name on it for it. It's a gouache and pencil on paper. It's in the direct sun, so it's going to be pretty bright. But yeah, it's just an imaginary landscape, 10 by 14. There you go.